First, it can track down the child that has been kidnapped, lost, or been in illegal place, such as casino or bar or something like that. And if the parent didn't have much time to take care or look over their child, the parent can ensure about their child, the children's safety, because they can know about their child's location whenever they want. Furthermore, from the evidence that I said before, so it will make parents feel at ease and can find a way to save the child in case that if the child is trying to be kidnapped or pick up the kid, then go to the club or casino or anyway. And you say that we shouldn't use GPS chip, and parents should teach their children about behavior or have been very close to them to prevent the child from running away. And then think about nursery. If the parents have enough time to take care, why does nursery exist? Some parents may, because of work or something, that they didn't have so much plenty of time to teach or giving love to their children so much. That's why we should implant the chip into the child. As I say, maybe the parent may love and want to take responsibility of the child, but maybe they just don't have a time. And also, you mentioned a lot about runaway child, right? So if you can track down your child, so what? Nothing stops. The child still run away and lost, and nothing stops at all. And about, you say that we should develop the parental education or something. How long we can develop or take it process? How many child have to be lost? How many child have to be get killed before this process will be complete? It will take a lot of time to change their process or parent. Parenting education. Thank you.